banana trees, and there are snakes which live on soil. These are called terrestrial snakes, and then there are snakes which live underneath the soil, called fossorial snakes. And then we have snakes which live in water, right? We call them as water snakes. We'll show you all different types of snakes which we find in our habitat. And we'll also help you to understand how to identify them and also what to do if there is a snake. So now there's the other snake which you may see is a bronzeback tree snake. Okay, this is another tree snake. And it is very common snake. You guys will find it very common. And this is one of the Asia's fastest snakes. So now, whenever I ask you to look at snakes, I want you to see them.
No, that snake is.
Also, the pattern is important.